Welcome to the town of Willard. Where every man has a good wife. Every wife has a good home. And every home has a zombie.
Isn't it wonderful?
Now we're not the only ones on the street without one.
Meet Fido.
What name's their zombie anyway?
Mr. Theopolis has a name for his.
Nicely done, Tammy.
I bet he does.
He helps around the house.
This is detail work. Flesh-eating maniacs need not apply.
He plays catch.
Nice catch, Fido.
And he's a great dancer. But what happens when a boy's new best friend...
Keep rocking, zombie boiling!
Returns to his old ways.
Oh, jeez.
Too bad you had to go and eat Mrs. Henderson.
I think we're in trouble, boy.
These creatures have only one goal, and that is to eat your flesh.
From Lionsgate Films.
We all remember what happened to the Johnsons when their zombie ate those Christmas carolers.
The story of one family pet.
Fido, behind you!
This town will never forget.
You gotta go for help.
Is Timmy in trouble?
Help!
It's a terrible thing. Families having to kill their own. Don't let them get too close. Makes it harder to pull the trigger.
You knucklehead!
Not bad at all.
It's that damn zombie doing it, my easy boy.
Fido.
And I don't want you thinking that what we did was okay or normal in any way.